I'm gonna be playing some GTA, as you guys can see. I'm gonna do some a little bit of cash with the selling of the drugs. When you sell drugs and stuff in this game, you get a lot. So that's how you can make money off of here. Obviously, the one with the most is when you purchase the car. When you do the car business thing, but I don't have that right now. But for now, I'm just doing the me selling products and you getting money off that. That's how you make money in GTA. My camera on? I don't think so. It's been acting weird. No, it's not. It seems like that for now. Alright, let me see if I could change stuff here. I'm going on the Twitch, Google one. Twitch desktop. Yeah, I'm trying to see what's going on, it's weird. Oh look, I have two people watching. What's up guys, welcome to the stream. Just trying to fix
my,
because some reason it's not letting me use camera. So like I was saying before, the way to get money is doing this type of stuff or owning the card item thing, which I don't have yet. For some reason it says I'm stuck in beta. I don't know why, but I'm trying to see why it does that. Fix it later on. Okay, so still supplies, obviously.
Okay, well.
Okay, where's my suppressor? What the heck? Where? Oh, I was like, did you get it? Or time to get the item. Oh, crap. Suspect now heading west. It's in the trunk? No, it's not a truck. Oh, crap. Stupid. Forgot how to do this. What is it?
God damn it, they got away.
What the heck? Oh crap. Oh, I guess it is in the truck. That's weird. Oh, okay, there's items over here. Where are you at? You need to get some item over here. It's in the floor. I'm an idiot. He gets his bag. Where are you at? Look right there, right there. Right here. There you go. Alright. And then go over there and take it. So you guys, if you guys are new, hit like, click on the profile thing and follow up. Follow up and subscribe as well. Almost 240 subs. As I wait for you, I'm gonna try to fix my Twitch thingy. There you go.
We got what we need. LJT signing off.
Okay, so we need to collect more. So we could fill this thing up.
We've hired one of our...
All right. Trying to see why it doesn't let me use my thing. It is. This book, like I said before, as you're watching, if you're watching this book, you have to own factories and stuff, like the cash, whatever it's called. They're like little businesses, like you, they're like the weed factory, if you guys probably seen it already. Where you could do either weed, like sell like weed crack or whatever the heck, and the one that gives the most is obviously crack or whatever. So I would just you buying like a crack factory or whatever the heck, and then buy that. It comes with like some cash place too as well, so that you guys could do that. And then this is starts off with the computer, you set it up, like it's really easy, and it tells you if you want to steal products or whatever. And you continue doing that, and then when the meter goes green all the way, you can deliver it to people and get a lot of money. It'll tell you how much amount as well too. That's how I started collecting a lot of cash in this game, but I kind of let go of it because I haven't done it in a while. Where you at? Yeah, I was telling him that. Quack. I don't see. What? Huh? Well, yeah, that's how I answered the question. That's how you get cash when you buy factories like that, and then you deliver. I mean, you still. What's better still, instead of buying from people because you're not really getting anything, still stuff. You produce it yourself. You wait for the stuff to be green or whatever. How the hell do I get? Okay, never mind. And then yeah. This is also another one. You sell, I don't know what it's called, I forgot the name. But if you guys find it and you guys have enough money, it gives you the most out of all of these company things. And you sell cars. You sell these cars and you get a lot of money. And that's how you become rich in GTA. But for now, since I'm in mid-business, I'm doing this for now until I open up one of those businesses. But yeah, if you guys are new too, from the Twitch followers here, make sure you guys hit up my YouTube channel. I have a little link too on my profile account. It's if not, then you guys could scroll through it too. Hit it where it says Deathmark360. It's a little picture of a skull in the red background. You guys can hit that one. Hope you get some more followers and subscribers. Trying to just drive. So I have two people in here. I just wish I had my light, the camera to work. Fix this. Oh my god. Alex, I wanna put my camera thing back. I don't know why it's doesn't.
It's dark.
All the auto events. Trying to see what I count things.
What's there?
Thanks. Oh. See. You didn't receive Satan. What? Oh crap.
I saw you.
You're watching?
Yeah. There we go.
I'm trying to see. Where's the thing?
Resupply successful. A long journey out. I don't know. Let's see. Don't know what to do. Help guide. What? Okay, but I want to put my thing back where it was, like, it would show my camera. I don't know. It's weird. Channel. Oops. Oh, that's not it. Guys, all right, so we have the thing set, the truck. Why'd you hit your head, dude? Doesn't mean it hit your head.
Now you're gonna get a seizure or what? Alright. What'd they say? Who is it? That's because I'm trying to fix this. The profile image can take your time. I'm trying to see. One v one, what? Give me a what? I don't know. I can't see my channel right now. I'm trying to fix it. Yeah, because I don't see anybody. I'm trying to read what they're saying, but I don't see anything. I don't know. Alright, where's my bike? Oh shit. Clicked the wrong thing. Okay, where's my hey. And this is what happens when you forget how to play GTA. Yeah, I don't see any messages.
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know.
One v that doesn't make sense. 1v1 what? Can you screenshot it? Cause I don't get what you're saying. Just like it doesn't make sense. I don't see any messages, like, as soon as I click on it, it doesn't show anything.
You there?
Hold on. What does that mean?
What's up?
I'll give you ID. I don't get that. I don't get what that means. don't know. I'm confused, so yeah. Oh my god, I'm just trying to like fix this because I miss having my camera.
Hello?
Oh crap.
It's coming at you.
Oh, I don't even click on this and it puts it. Yeah. Yeah, cause I don't see any chats here, even though I'm on the computer. Probably, there's three people here, but I don't see anything else. Yeah, I'll just fix it. I'll fix it when I'm done with the stream. So that I could start hopefully recording with my camera again. Alright, time to head to the other area. Alright, let's see if I have anything in there. What? You kind of see my camera on the stream, huh? Well, so I was wondering why it doesn't let me put it. No, what's something with the thing? I don't know. Alright. What up, yo, what up guys, new people out there, make sure you guys hit up my YouTube channel.
So these supplies
really
came in with
that.
A bigger shipment.
As I try to live stream more often. yeah. That's funny. And, yeah, I greatly appreciate people, hitting up my channel as I try to edit, more videos and stuff. Put them more out there. Showing a lot of support means I could obviously do more. I wanted to try something new. It's been a while playing GTA. So you guys enjoy it. Person that comment, I don't know what you mean, but if you're still on the channel, you could comment back what you mean, because I was a little lost. If material, I don't know, I was a little confused. You guys want to comment down too if you want to get a shout out. bum bum. Bum bum bum. Alright, we have to go get the stuff. I remember how annoying this was. So remember, I found a crate thingy. We got to go deliver. Yeah, it's annoying because they're all over the place. And some are, a lot of them are empty.
I found them! Shit, it's Huntington! Huntington, Huntington!
Did you find one? Find some? Whoa. Oh dang. Yeah, same, I don't know. Oh crap. Find the rest of them.
Hey! There they are!
Oh, I found one. Alright, just try to look for them. Alright, before I end this video, I'm probably going to do like a little cache thingy for the video. Showing you guys how you get the cache. Yeah, you can get a lot from here if you save up a lot of the products and delivery. Did you find one? Oh, there's a couple left. Yeah, probably. It's annoying. Just one star. Why? I don't know. Alright, I got mine set up. Let me know when you're done. Alright, hold on, I'm gonna mute my mic for a minute. I was trying to see a video. Yeah, I was gonna have to wait. Oh, this is annoying. Did you get it? Wait. So, did you break it? No, what? Didn't explode or it did? Did you find it or you used to have it with you? So I'm trying to fix the camera. But I'll have to do it later on. Oh, right now, actually, I'll do it right now. As soon as I'm done with the video, I can try to fix it and put my camera back. Do you have your bike with you? Still in here. Oh. You have a cops on you, or what? If there's a cop on you, just wait right there, it'll go away. Did you lose a cop? Example to people how you get money. Going around? I'm just going here. The other side. I Falling Softwares. Oh shit. It's all yellow. They're nice. Damn. How many left? Three? It's easy for me to drive planes in this one. Low as boat. Yep. Oh, I see it. That was fun.
Invoice paid, and we have a sale. Currency's in your wallet, and Long John T is logging out.
Got that money. Let's just say, oh. Now we did.
All right,
guys. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed that. I did. It was crazy as hell during the process of playing this. That's the way how you get cash. Thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned and peace.